City. Today, we're going to make another recipe. Borgoli with chickpeas and chicken. So, it's another recipe that you can make for your family to enjoy for lunch or for dinner. Without further ado, let's get started. For the ingredients, borgoli, chickpeas, and shredded chicken. Since I used the raw chickpeas, so what I did is I boil it. I cook it with plain water, okay, for around 45 to 1 hour. But before you cook it, guys, it is best if you soak it first in water for several hours, because it will expand and it will be quicker. While preparing the chickpeas, I also prepare my chicken. I boiled my chicken with ginger and cinnamon and whole black pepper. Now we are just going to add our borgoli and the chicken, which I already shred. Okay, this is the chicken that I cooked a while ago, and I already shred it. It's all ready to go with the borgoli. Maybe we can make here 2 cups of borgoli. So here it is, guys. I already dumped the 2 cups of borgoli and the shredded chicken, as you can see. Okay, now we are just going to wait for a while to cook the borgoli. Simmer it. We will just simmer it for a few more minutes until the borgoli is ready. Simmer it until the borgoli becomes tender. We want it like soft. Okay. Usually, guys, we eat this borgoli with vegetable salad and pickles. So now we are going to prepare the vegetable salad. So I have here cucumber. juice and some olive oil, and then the salad is done. Just prepare it. So he says our salad is almost done. We just put the sauce later on. So that's it. So here is the pickles, guys. This is what we eat together with the burgol and salad. This is the fermented mixture of carrot vegetables like carrot, cauliflower, chili, and cabbage, and cucumber, and some garlic, and this mint leaves. It's sour and salty, but it's super good to go with the burgol.